this is my kitchen. No, Anna, this is my kitchen.
Ramadan Kareem, hi. I'm Jahan Razan Khan. I'm 5 years old. I'm gonna cook iftar. So I'm making watermelon salad. That's why I got a watermelon. So the ingredients are lime juice, cucumbers, capsicums, carrots, salt and pepper, and mayonnaise, and some stuff to garnish, mint leaf, and some seeds, some lettuce, and some watermelon. First, I'm gonna put the cucumber. Now, the carrots. Naughty little carrots. So fun to cook. Next, we're gonna put the kippy capsicums. Next, we're gonna put the lemon juice. Next, we're gonna put the salt and pepper. Salt. Pepper. Then we're gonna put the lettuce and some lettuce here. Now some watermelon. Scoop some. Ooh, yummy. Ooh. Now we're gonna drizzle the mini mayonnaise. Little bit of lime like that. There we go. Now we're gonna garnish, just scoop some and drizzle it all over. Next we're gonna put the mint leaf. Now enjoy your watermelon salad and just smile and say hooray! So now I'm gonna prepare cucumber grape appetizer. So first we're gonna like peel the cucumber. So let's do some pieces. 4, 5, last one, 6. Now we're gonna put the grape. Next we're gonna put the cheese. Now we're gonna put the truffles and the capsicums. Now the cucumber grape appetizer is ready to eat. Now I'm gonna make tahini drizzled dates. So the ingredients are dates, the tahini, and some caramel sauce with milk, some pistachio. Now we're gonna put the dates and make any shape what you like. Now our moon is ready. First we're gonna do the caramel sauce with milk. Now let's drizzle this. Garnish the moon. For the main course, I'm gonna prepare prawns rice. So the ingredients are prawns, onion, turmeric powder, butter, ginger, rice, and some chili, leaf, water, and some salt. So first we're gonna put the prawns. Plate is so beautiful. Okay. Now we're gonna put the butter. Now the onion. Now the green chili. Be careful not to touch your eye because these are so hot. The ginger. Now the turmeric powder. Now the leaf. Now we're gonna put the wiki ricey wiki wiki. Now the water. And close. Now let's turn it on. Now let's put the garam masala. For for the dessert, I'm gonna prepare Fruits Delight. First, we're gonna put the milk.
Ooh, look at the big bubble.
Now we're gonna put the evaporated milk, milkmaid or condensed milk. I can say whatever I want. Next, we're gonna put the mango.
Oh, big splash.
Now we're gonna put the apple, the sugar. Now we're gonna put the chico. Now some bubbles, dago. Now I'm gonna put the almond. Now I'm gonna put the pistachio. Now I'm gonna put the grapey grapey, the diddy ditty. Now the bananas and the grape. And now the grapey. Now let's serve and garnish. So now I'm gonna garnish it with the pomegranate. So now enjoy my Fruits Delight. I'm gonna prepare Betty-nade. So first we're gonna put the water, sugar, lemon juice. Now we're gonna put the strawberry and raspberry. Now let's pour the mixture. Ooh, that was too much. Carefully. A little bit more. Mickey, mix. So first we're gonna put the raspberry. Now my iftar is ready. Ramadan Kareem.